I think a lot of people are watching a lot more television, and there's really great stuff on television. I think we're in a new golden age, and you look at what Netflix is doing with House of Cards and Orange is the New Black, and they're amazing. Louis C.K., I mean, these are kind of shows that would never have gotten on a network.
So let's talk about it. Your game show. Are we going to see a second, third season?
Well, we'll see a second one for sure. It'll be 10 episodes, which is two more than the first order. And we'll shoot them in November, and I hope they'll go pretty quickly. I hope they'll put them on pretty quickly. What's fun about it is that everybody is kind of just acts like themselves and has a good time and maybe gets a little tipsy. And so there's really not much you're missing. It's like you're at a party where these celebrities and a couple of civilians are just having a lot of fun playing games.